I first started on the plan, I wanted to get into my high school size 12. I'm in a 4 now. I've never been in a 4 in my entire life.
I've lost 225 pounds, and I've kept it off 4 years.
I lost fat in places that I could never, ever lose fat before. I am thinner now than when I was a teenager.
All of the people you are about to meet are real. They are not paid actors. Their photographs are unretouched, and their stories are nothing short of amazing. What was it that Michael said? What convinced you? I'm going to try this.
For me, it was the word customization.
Was that true for all of you?
Yes.
That was a convincing...
Yes.
Customization is the basis of this plan, and that's why it worked. The customization is why I bought it, why I lost almost 100 pounds and have kept it off for 5 years. Each person, you eat what's according to your body type.
So we're all different.
You know, depends on what makes your metabolism burn.
This plan right here teaches you what foods to put in your body, what foods cause you to lose weight, not what causes her to lose weight or for him to lose weight. It's what causes you to lose weight, and then you lose the weight.
Judy, what made you say, I'm gonna try this?
I went on vacation and I had a swimsuit on and there was a picture taken. Mm-hmm. When I got the pictures back, I was just devastated. I was like, who is that? That's not me. That's just not me. I saw the program and I purchased it and haven't looked back since. The first week I lost 10 pounds. And by the end of the 6 weeks, I had lost 30 pounds. I said, I did what he said I was going to do. I lost 30 pounds. And it just kept me going. And then it's like, I said, okay, I know I'm going to plateau. 100 pounds, no plateau.
There's an age-old perception that says, if I'm going to lose weight, I have to stop eating. Are you saying that's wrong?
I eat one meal a day. I was eating one meal a day and gaining weight.
What is different then about Michael Thurmond's program?
Eating lots of food because I love to eat. And when I saw that the program said eat more and exercise less, I was like, that's my ticket because I can't exercise to get this weight off, but I can eat food to do it. And so when they said eat more, I'm like, okay, wow, okay, I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna see if I can actually, I wanted to prove it to myself that I could eat more and lose the weight. I lost 10 pounds the first week. And a total of 112 pounds is what I lost and kept it off for 4.5 years.
What do you think about when you look at that photograph?
It's very uncomfortable to be that big, but once it's gone.
How big were you in this photograph?
262 pounds.
And what did Michael Thurmond's program do for this woman right here?
Saved my life. It changed my whole thinking. It gave me a whole new perspective on life. It showed me that I could reach my goal and keep it off.
If Michael Thurmond were here, what would you like to say to him?
He is the best thing that has come into my life besides God and my children. And he helped me to change and he saved me. He helped me to be where I am right now. I now feel better about myself because of him. I now feel beautiful again. I didn't feel beautiful for 11 years. And if I could just tell him that, just thank you.
Guess what?
Thank you.
You're welcome, honey.
Thank you. I can't tell you how much.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Michael.
You're welcome. You're welcome.